Hanging, scapular depression, single arm, ring assisted. The single arm assisted scapular depression exercise on the rings is a progression from the two arm scapular depression exercise. Building strength in the shoulders is essential to many gymnastics exercises, and most people have very limited strength and awareness around the scapula. Scapular depression is critical to shoulder health and performance. Set one ring at a height that allows you to hang with bent knees and the feet not touching the floor. The height of the second ring is not so important. You simply need to grasp the strap of this ring for assistance. Start in a relaxed hang. The shoulder is elevated and the anterior delt is covering the ear. The elbow of the working arm must stay straight for the entire set. There is no bend in the elbow at any point. From here, focus on pulling the shoulder blade down towards your back pocket and contracting the muscles of the back. Use the assisting hand on the strap to make the exercise a little easier. Pull the shoulder blade down as much as you can. Find every single millimeter of depression. Then allow the shoulder to relax slowly and return to the elevated starting position. Perform the prescribed number of repetitions at the given tempo before switching sides and repeating.